Hi, I'm Ed Shelley, product manager at Pitch. When you're raising money, pitching a new business, or presenting a strategy, you want to know whether your ideas have made an impact. Today, we're introducing presentation analytics to Pitch Pro. Now, anyone on your team, from the CEO to head of sales to head of HR, can access insights and improve their storytelling and transform the way work gets done. Open any presentation, and you'll see a new analytics icon at the top of the editor. With analytics, you can see a feed of all visitor activity, any visits from public sharing or embeds, and when others have opened your custom links. Analytics are essential when you're in the midst of fundraising. But today's options are limited. Often you're either flying blind or paying extra to track engagement through a third-party service. At Pitch, we're closing the loop on idea to insight to business impact. No extra tools, extra cost, or extra hassle. Let's take a look at how presentation analytics can streamline the fundraising process. Once you're ready to start pitching, you can create custom links for each investor instead of juggling multiple versions of your deck. If you want to limit sharing, you can even add a passcode. Share a link and investors will have an always up-to-date version of your presentation. As visits accumulate, you'll see the latest numbers by the analytics icon. Click to check out which investors are showing interest. When you narrow down the pool of potential investors, you can easily switch off access to individual links so you stay in control of your presentation. We're building the first complete platform for presentations, and presentation analytics is a critical part of that vision. Equipped with the right insights, you can increase the impact of every single presentation. In the future, you can look forward to two major updates: audience engagement and a comprehensive dashboard for all your analytics. In the coming months, we'll be giving you more ways to analyze audience engagement across individual slides, with time spent per slide as well as completion rates. And in the next year, you can expect a way to surface trends from across your workspace, understand how audiences around the world engage with sales decks and other external facing work. Insights in hand, you'll be able to sharpen your efforts in creating decks that always drive results. You can also monitor workspace activity to see where conversations are happening, who your power users are, and how collateral is being used. We think everyone should have the tools and insights to create beautifully engaging presentations. If you're currently on our starter plan, rest assured that you can look forward to basic analytics in the future. We can't wait to hear your thoughts on today's update, and we can't wait to show you what's next.